Hi everybody, welcome to Modelli Systeme. In this video I'm going to show you this interesting dashboard. The story behind this dashboard is quite easy to tell. I had a model car years ago and during the modification process I destroyed the windows. Unfortunately it wasn't intended to be destroyed. I tried to tint them and the chemical parts of the spray they just destroyed the plastic. So I left some parts. And one of the parts is just a dashboard for testing purposes, side projects like this. And you see I implemented a working screen on this dashboard to see what's possible to get the the impression of a working screen in the model. And my opinion is it looks crazy. The screen is, by the way, really small. We get a size comparison here. This is a 1 eurocent. Oops, sorry for the unsharp image. Yeah, 1 eurocent, and you see even the thickness of the display. It's crazy. It's really crazy. Unfortunately, the screen is only monochrome display, and yeah. But it is like it is. It looks awesome. And here behind this is all the electronics. I mean the basic stuff like fiber optics for the buttons, then the printed sticker for the speedometer itself, and yeah, it takes quite a lot of space. And here we have the MCU. I'm using AVR or Atmel microchips, but you can use anything you want. I mean, just it's simple controlling of or digital stuff. It's controlling of lighting and yeah, some transistors, etc. So there is no magic behind it. You need just to search the web to see what is there. And for beginners I recommend to use Arduino. It's a really easy thing to go in it, and yeah, just adding one and one and you get two. So yeah, my question is now, to make the long story short, should I implement in one of my future side projects this screen in a model car? Let's say in a model car like this. This model car belongs, by the way, to a guy. It will leave Kassel soon. There's a screen. I just replicated the screen. It wasn't in the model originally. I thought it would look great to get a screen there. So imagine this working screen out there. How it looks like. What do you think about it? Please leave me a comment. And yeah, let's say we choose between a couple of cars. I would say the Audi R8, then the McLaren P1, the BMW E92 M3, an Audi RS7, the new one from Kangfei. And not the RS6 again. It's not interesting enough. Maybe the Cadillac Escala concept car, because this car has a lot of screens. And Rolls Royce. And I'm sorry for any grammar errors and misspellings. Yeah, my English isn't the best, but I think you understood everything. So enjoy the time. Leave me a comment. What do you think about this? And yeah, take care.